Zendesk has proven to be a game changer for startups, but sometimes our vast product landscape can feel overwhelming. Here are four surefire best practices to kickstart your Zendesk experience the easy way, so Zendesk can add value to your startup right away. 1. Set up groups to better define your conversation workflows. Zendesk allows you to create groups based on day-to-day tasks, streamlining who should be responsible for responses to your customers based on the group's expertise. 2. Use views to prioritize conversations based on channel. With Zendesk, every conversation you have with your customers will get converted into a ticket, which you can see in your Zendesk support in your views. 3. Assign tickets from a specific email address automatically to a group. When setting up Zendesk for the first time and using multiple email addresses to provide support, setting up triggers will be extremely important to define your conversation workflows. 4. Ask your customers for their satisfaction rating after their tickets have been solved. This one is super easy to set up since Zendesk support will take care of the manual heavy lifting. 5. Now you're ready to go out into the world of Zendesk with a few quick tips under your belt that'll deliver immediate value to your growing business. To take an even deeper dive into our products and how they work, check out our Help Center.